Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. This time, a bit of a rambling, especially to debunk the so-called alpha male position and to explain how it may not be as great as it appears to be. This video is titled, Top Dogs Have It Hard Alpha Male Myth Debunked. That's right, even the so-called top dogs of our society, with all their money, fame, power and beauty, those at the higher end of the spectrum are still screwed up and fucked up by the same system they swore their lives on. They go to extreme lengths to obey the rules, swim within the gynocratic society, many fall under fake pregnancies, false rape accusations, etc. On top of it, they have been brainwashed and slave away their own lives and souls, putting on the hours for a selected few big corporation, global elites that pull the strings upon us all. Yes, I am talking about the financial traders, and other banksters, playing into the hands of the global elites, and for what? Mere thousands, maybe few million dollars? They will be hated and despised by most, they will have inconsistent lives and like a drunken boat sail within the foggy nothingness. If they mismanage and put all their eggs into this shitty system back into the stocks, bonds, when it will collapse they will get a haircut and be left on the streets, a hard start over. Some may fall into the beta route, a wife, two kids and a heavy chain on the neck, ready to get divorce wrapped and kicked out by a slut from their top money golden jobs. Some may end well, but their high-speed fast crash lifestyles are doing more bad than good for people and for themselves. Money will never get back their morality, sense of value or discipline. They work hard but play harder. Like the big celebrity, the movie star or the top-notch well-paid athlete. They are all entitled and into their golden cages. They did not realize that it will disappear as fast as it came. Not only will they suffer from the loss, but also due to remembrance of their past glorious days haunting their now daily misery. I am not ranting because I hate those guys. Those so-called successful people are the scum on earth, that's all. They fake it all, rent it all, some spend like crazy just to belong somewhere. Yet they live empty, unfulfilled lives, devoid of direction, devoid of true strength. They emulate some aspects of strength. But they live shitty lives. The positives are counterbalanced by the negatives. An imbalanced trade-off that will keep those slaves in their gold cages for a long time. The average man can stop running the wheel of competition. The game is rigged, you cannot win, only the bidders and the ones behind the scene are winning. Winning the satisfaction that they make whatever they want of you, that you are so weak and feeble that you cannot choose the best interest in yourself. That you are brainwashed into thinking that you could even make it. That's a dead end. There is nothing, the door will stay closed anyway. As a man going his own way, you can still do the things you so crave but on your means and at your pace. You can still travel, invest, build a business, study, learn new things, new skills, connect with people, companions of minds and souls, sleep well and eat well, work out and improve your health. You can even bang top girls. In any case, we are all paying for it, so why not using prostitutes instead of the more expensive, more demanding girlfriend or whatever? Even the friend with benefits bullshit is a waste of mental health and well-being. Wasting your time showering them with attention and care, lying just to bust a nut? What kind of piece of shit human being you are? Deluded crap, yes. Just be honest and go for the real way. Bang your hookers and that's all there is to it. Women are parasites. Those so-called alphas are not on the top, there is the apex alpha above, and this guy is not going down anytime soon. They are also putting a lot of stress on your life as a celebrity, doing shady things against your own moral code and values. What's the point of living if it is to go against what makes you, you? Is there no other way to keep your integrity and succeed, in a sense, to your objectives in life? Yes, and that's MGTOW. Hookers and rails of coke, crazy parties and pump and dump lead to nowhere anyway for those sellouts. They will not prevail, because they can't. The system is built that way, and they will get destroyed like the rest by the system for the system. Washed away lighter than they came originally, that's all there is to it. Their early passion, their will, dedication and their virtue stripped away, crushed into pieces by a system providing false sense of group belonging, caste system benefiting a few. You will never be part of them, and who would want to anyway? They are empty, they are fake, they do not deserve your attention, your care or your fears, not even your worries. Going your own way means thinking out of the box, doing things unconventionally yet still playing the system to your advantage if needed be. All the while knowing what I stated before. A correlation could be made on what makes the difference between one that is a natural and one that earned it his way. The natural will never realize what he accomplished and where he is in life because he got it on easy mode. How can you rejoice and get any sense of happiness if you did not suffer or put any effort into earning something? That's what makes life spicy and an entertaining experiment worth living. All those white rich kids and their families are so lost within their own world that they do not realize what they have, stuck into what they still want to get compared to their neighbors, colleagues, etc. The trap is there, do not fall for it. As soon as you start to compare your life against others, you will always pursue things. It may seem beneficial on the short term, but on the long term, it is far better to get there for yourself for your own sake. Internalizing that progress, because there will always be someone higher than you in each aspect of life. Faster, stronger, smarter, wealthier, sexier, whatever. But those people do not have it all. They are all a bunch of king zombies anyway. Decaying royalty that will go into dust as soon as their life is fully sucked out. Golden cannon fodder for a system replicating, eating itself, and for the sole purpose of growing. A system that will fall soon on its own dead weight. In short, as a MGTOW, you are more than ever better armed to face the cold harsh reality we live in. The hope lies within self-ownership and true freedom, the respect of yourself and whatever you want to do in life, sticking to it until expected results are achieved. To prevail, be strong, be bright, be you, go MGTOW, and that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.